Hello, lovely people. I hope everybody is very fine. So it's octopus dish on the menu today. That's spicy octopus on the dish today. We have dry chilies, sunflower oil or any oil of your choice. We have soy sauce, corn flour, chili powder, sesame seed, oyster sauce, cooking sugar. This is cooking sugar, and then honey, and of course our mixed vegetables. We have cucumber, fresh tomatoes, onions, green bell pepper, lots of garlic, and spring onions. Okay, I'm going to steam them. Octopus is washed and cleaned nicely. I'm going to steam it for about 3 minutes just to soften it a bit for my stir fry. Yeah, so whilst I cut the vegetables, I'm going to steam the octopus for 3 minutes. The vegetables are ready. The octopus is also slightly cooked, not fully cooked at all, slightly cooked. But before we start, I have to make the sauce for the stir fry. So with the sauce, we're going to need this is about 2 tablespoons chili powder. Okay, so we have 2 tablespoons oyster sauce, soya sauce. Okay, so we have I'll need 2 tablespoon cornstarch, just 2 tablespoons. And then the chili flakes. I'm going to add the chili flakes as well, because it's spicy octopus. Okay, so I'm going to mix it up. Dissolves nicely and quickly. It's not hard to make at all. Chili flakes and sauce. Okay. So I'm going to add the honey. This is about 2 tablespoons honey. What I've just added is about 2 tablespoons honey. Our oyster sauce. About 1 teaspoon oyster sauce, a pinch of this Himalayan salt, just a bit of sugar, not too much, and this is cooking sugar, not the ordinary sugar, it's cooking sugar, just a little, because everything is spicy, to get to calm it down a little. Okay, so our sauce is out of the way, it's ready. For the stir fry. Okay, so we're going to put this aside and start with our cooking. This is out of the way now, it's ready. So we just add it when we need it. It smells so nice. I love this smell. Okay, so I'm going to start with our cooking now. Okay, so I've started with our chopped garlic, and then chopped or grated ginger. Okay, so the ginger is brown now. I'm going to add But not the least to go in is our chili sauce. That's the last thing to go in. So, hot. Nice.